Hey everyone, so we're currently in the coronavirus pandemic, and wherever you are in the world, we're stuck inside. And if you're like me, constantly checking the news, wondering when life will be normal again. And this could put us in a really negative mindset, so I'm here to change that. This video is my quarantine self-care tips. There's a quote I think of every morning by Groucho Marx. It goes, "I, not the events, have the power to make me happy or unhappy today. I can choose which it shall be. Yesterday is dead, tomorrow hasn't arrived yet. I have just one day, today, and I am going to be happy in it." So that's what we're going to do. I start my day by making my bed. If we can accomplish one thing as small as making our bed, we've got one goal down and you feel so much better. And you don't have to be perfect at it. Look at me here, trying to make my bed like a beauty guru. Clearly, it's not working. But the point is, we get up and we try. Because when we take care of our personal space, we start feeling better. See, look, I'm feeling better already. So what I do next is I open my windows. If you're living in a place that has nice weather like we do in California, open your windows, and we're about to do a workout because stress stays stagnant in the body. So we gotta move that. So when we let in that fresh air and we start moving our bodies, it feels like we're outside and it feels great. Obviously we're doing indoor workouts. I'm so into Blogilates right now. She's got a great YouTube channel, check her out. And she's got a quarantine workout routine, which I'm following, and I suggest you do that too. Working out is so important for self-care. Not just because it makes you look good, but it makes you feel good. Getting those endorphins moving, getting your body moving. You will be so surprised to see that ball of stress you have within your body release from something as simple as working out. If you make sure you do this every day, you are going to feel so different. What I do after my workouts is I use this Splits training app, and I use it for stretching. Stretching feels so good after a workout. People forget to do that, and I think it's so important. It's almost like a form of meditating, and it's just such a great release and stops you from being sore later. It just makes the biggest difference. Next thing in self-care during quarantine is organizing. When we organize our space, we organize our mind, and we have more time to clean, so why not start with our closet? Because I don't know if you're like me, but my closet piles up with stuff on the floor. So for real though, before all this, I watched Marie Kondo and I learned how to clean, and it made the biggest difference when you fold like this. Just look how organized my closet is. I'm telling you, it feels amazing. Cleaning can feel like a daunting task, but especially during coronavirus, it is so important to be clean and organized. You're just gonna feel so much better in your space. Start by doing one room at a time and look at this as an opportunity to get things done that you didn't have time for. Speaking of things you may have not had time for, this is the perfect time if you haven't yet, start doing daily affirmations. Journaling should always be a part of self-care. Our mind doesn't know the difference between our thoughts and our reality. So let's make our thoughts and reality the same, positive. Okay, now for the at-home spa day. Obviously, we can't go to the spa, and you're wondering what this red thing is. Well, this red thing is going to be your new best friend. It is a neck wedge, and you place it underneath your neck, and it releases all your head and neck tension. It gets rid of your headaches. It's been a lifesaver for me. I'm gonna link it for you below. It's like meditating. I do it for 5 minutes a day, and it's a game changer. And now welcome to Lindsay's at-home spa. I'm gonna show you how to make a spa day in your very own bathroom. Because you know, life is stressful and you deserve a break. First, get out your candles, or an electric candle in my case. Use things that you have around the house to scent the mood. I always bring in my salt rock lamp and an oil diffuser. It just looks and smells like you're at the spa. I created a quarantine essential oil blend using RC and Thieves. Both oils are used for boosting your immune system and respiratory health. I've linked more information below, but that's why it is my quarantine coronavirus blend. Now it is time for the bath. I have been on a CBD kick, and I found this amazing brand called Fusion Wellness. I've tried a lot of CBD products for the bath, and none of them work this quickly and feel this amazing on the body. I've linked more info about them below if you want to try them out too. For today's quarantine bath, I'm using Fusion Wellness's Compassion Set. What I love about Fusion Wellness is they have an intention that you set with every product you use. And in this set, they come with two different things. One is a CBD bath bomb and the other is bath salt. And you put them in together and it's like in an instant. You feel it and it relaxes your muscles so good. This combined with listening to spa music, the lighting, the essential oils, you're just ready to take a deep breath with that intention and just relax. So instead of staring out your window, being angry about the things that we cannot currently change, like I said in the beginning, we have the power to be happy in this moment. So let's take this moment to take care of ourselves. Or if you just don't want to do anything at all, just relax. All things are productive. Just remember, the number one thing in self-care is to be kind to yourself. Be kind to yourself and love yourself and take this moment to live in that. And that's something we can't control. We can control the way we deal with things. So let's deal with ourselves kindly and nicely. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and leave a comment below what you're doing to take care of yourself this quarantine. And maybe I will feature it in my next video. See you guys next time. Bye.